Jesus. Oh God, I give you honor. Oh God, I give you adoration. Thank you, Lord, for what you're about to do. Thank you, Lord, for what you're about to do. God, I give you the praise. Oh Lord, God, I give you the glory. Oh Jesus, I give you the honor. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for what you're about to do right now in this place. In Jesus' name we pray. Everybody say Holy Ghost fire. Say one more time. Say Holy Ghost fire. Say it one more time. Say Holy Ghost fire. Begin to burn every tears in my life. In the name of Jesus, go ahead and pray that one in the name of Jesus. Father, when I pray tonight, every tear that has been planted in my life, I command them to burn. 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 In my life, I command it to burn. Burn by fire. I command it to burn by fire. Every evil plantation, I command it to burn. Every evil deposit, I command it to burn. Every evil programming, I command it to burn. Whatever is not of God in my life, burn by fire, burn by fire. I say burn by fire, burn by fire. Burn by fire, burn by fire. Burn in the name of Jesus. Whatever is not of God in my life, burn right now, burn right now, burn right now. In the name of Jesus. Every evil that's been planted in my life to stop me, to block me, I command it to burn. In the name of Jesus, every obia, every santeria, every witchcraft, oh Lord, every voodoo, every spell and every hex, every jinx and every curse that has been planted in my life by the fire of the Holy Ghost, I command them to burn. 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 In the name of Jesus, I decree right now, every evil thing that has been planted against my finances, against my family, against, oh God, my business, against my ministry, against my destiny, I command it to burn. I command them to burn. I command them to burn. Every evil tears that have been sown into my life, I command you to come out by fire. I say, come out. Come out by fire. I say, get out of my life. In the name of Jesus, every evil thing that's been planted in my life, I command you to put it, you put it, you put it, you put it, you put it. I say you put it in the name of Jesus. I say you put it right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever is in the rain, oh God, my progress. Whatever is in the rain, oh Lord, the manifestation of the presence of God in my life, I command you to put it in the mighty name of Jesus. God, I give you praise. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want us to go to our foundation. Some things were planted right from the beginning. I want you to pray. Holy Ghost fire, visit my foundation and uproot every evil that's been planted from my foundation. In the name of Jesus, go ahead and pray that one. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord God, I pray tonight. Rebo Sakarabashane, Rebo Siakarabasa, Uriabakasundo Roboshane Kedilabasia. In the name of Jesus, visit my foundation, oh God. Visit my foundation, oh God. Visit my foundation, oh God. Whatever has been planted right from my foundation that is working against my life, every evil tear that's been planted, oh God, right from my foundation, I command it to be uprooted. 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 Every evil tear, oh God, has been programmed, oh God, planted in my life. Oh God, when I was born, even before I was born, the one I inherited, I command it to be uprooted. I command it to be uprooted. I command it to be uprooted. I say be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted. Be uprooted by fire. Be uprooted by fire. Be uprooted by fire. Holy Ghost fire, burn them in the name of Jesus. Every evil tear, Lego Shakalabakanila Bashia, I command you be uprooted in the name of Jesus. God, I give you the praise and glory. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want you to pray tonight that people that you have met, come across in life, that have sown any evil thing in your life, Holy Ghost fire, uproot them right now in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord God, whoever I've come across in life, whoever I have met in life, and they have sown evil seeds in my life, I decree every evil seed, oh God, I command them to be uprooted. Whatever evil words they have spoken over my life, I cancel it by fire. I cancel it by fire. Every evil seed planted in my life, oh God, from people I have over met in life, I command it to be uprooted. Every evil seed from jealous people, I command it to be uprooted. 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 I command it gates will be uprooted in the name of Jesus. I decree tonight, every evil locust seed from people I met, people I connected with, people, God, I became friends with, oh Lord God, I decree whatever evil thing, oh God, you have planted in my life, I command it to be uprooted right now. Right now, right now, right now, right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. God, I give you the praise. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Ah. You know, they do x-rays in the medical world. They do x-rays, they do CAT scan, and they do all kinds of scan. I want Holy Ghost scan right now. I want you to pray. Holy Ghost power, scan through my spirit, scan through my soul, scan through my body. Whatever is not of God, destroy them in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, oh God, scan through me, scan through me. Holy Ghost, scan through me right now. Scan through my spirit, scan through my soul, scan through my body in the name of Jesus. Whatever is in me that is not of God, oh Lord, uproot them. Father God, remove them. Every evil plantation, as you scan through me, remove them right now. Every ungodly plantation, remove them right now. Whatever is not of God, I command it to be uprooted. I command it to be uprooted. I command it to be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, God, I give you the praise. In Jesus' name we pray. I want us to specifically pray that whatever test has been sown into my life to kill the seed of greatness in me, you tear cat fire right now. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord God, I decree tonight that any tear in me, oh God, that has been sown into my life, oh God, to choke, oh God, to destroy the seed of greatness in me, oh God, I command such tears will catch fire. I command them to be destroyed by the fire of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus, every tear in me, in the realm, oh God, my progress, every tear in me, including my greatness, every tear in me, that will, oh God, has been choking me, I command over the fire of God, oh God, will burn them. Holy Ghost fire, burn them. Holy Ghost fire, burn them. Holy Ghost fire, burn them. In the name of Jesus, every evil tear in my life, I command you to catch fire. I command you to burn by fire. I command you to be destroyed. Be destroyed by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus, evil tears in my life, catch fire right now. Catch fire right now. I say, catch fire, catch fire. Catch fire, catch fire. In the name of Jesus, God, I give you praise. In Jesus' name we pray. I want us to pray tonight that every enemy that is parading themselves as friends, every enemy that is putting on a mask and they are deceiving me, from today, enemy be exposed. Enemy be exposed. In the name of Jesus, I decree, oh God, that from tonight, every enemy over will be exposed. I decree they will be exposed. I decree they will be exposed. Every enemy in my life, pretending to be my friends, be exposed, be exposed, be exposed, be exposed. I decree, whatever mask that you are wearing, I put it out of you right now. I take off the mask. I take off the mask. In the name of Jesus, I decree, oh God, that the mask is removed. In the name of Jesus, that the enemies are exposed. In the name of Jesus, God, I give you the praise and glory. In Jesus' name we pray. I want you to pray tonight that every sleeping in my life, God, wake me up, wake me up, wake me up, wake me up. In the name of Jesus, help me not to fall asleep anymore. Spiritually, I will not sleep. In the name of Jesus, wake me up, Lord. In my dreams, let me be awake. In my dreams, let me be alert. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, help me to be spiritually alert. Help me to be spiritually awake. In the name of Jesus, that no enemy will be able to walk against my life. In the name of Jesus, that when they come, I will be alert and I'll be able to fire back. In the name of Jesus, that they will not be able to catch me. They will not be able to capture me. They will not be able to destroy me. In the name of Jesus, God, I give you the praise and glory. In Jesus' name we pray. I want you to pray that whatever they have sown while you were sleeping, that God will uproot it now in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, whatever they have sown into my field, whatever they have sown into my destiny, whatever, oh God, they have sown into my business, whatever they have sown into my family, whatever they have sown into my life, oh Lord, whatever they have sown into my ministry, while I was asleep, I pray, oh God, that you'll preach them, preach them, preach them, remove them right now in the name of Jesus. Remove them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. God, I give you the praise and glory. Blessed be your name, O God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. I want you to pray that anything in my life that is representing tears, catch fire. Be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus. Go ahead, anything in my life, anything in my life, oh Lord, that is representing tears, anything in my life, oh Lord, that has been planted there, put there, oh God, to destroy. I command you, catch fire, 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 in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. God, I give you the praise. In Jesus, my name we pray. Finally, I want you to pray that from today, every seed of greatness in me begin to germinate, and I will begin to harvest greatness in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord God, I decree every seed of greatness in me, I command them to begin to germinate in my life. Let them begin to germinate and lead to greatness, great harvest, great harvest, Lord, great harvest, Lord. I decree from today there will be great harvest, oh God, of greatness, harvest of greatness, manifestation of greatness in every area of my life, in my ministry, manifestation of greatness, oh Lord, in my business, oh Lord, manifestation of greatness, oh Lord, in every area of my life, I decree from tonight, manifestation of greatness, hallelujah. Why don't you just begin to give God a praise right now? Begin to give him the praise. Begin to give him the praise. Oh, we give you the praise. Oh, we give you the glory. Oh, we give you the honor. Hallelujah. We worship you. Blessed be your name, O God. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Father, I pray for everyone under the sound of my voice. I thank you, Lord God, because you brought them here tonight to uproot every tears in their lives. I pray, God, that whatever tears has been planted, whatever tears was even inherited, whatever tears, oh God, household wickedness have planted in their lives, whatever tears jealous people have planted in their lives, whatever tears the enemy of their star, the enemies of their destiny have planted in their lives, I decree by the fire of the Holy Ghost, by the power of the Holy Ghost, that those tears are destroyed right now. I command those tears to be burned in the name of Jesus. I decree for everyone in this place that every seed of greatness in our lives, they will begin to germinate and they will begin to produce fruits in the name of Jesus. I decree fruits of greatness in every life in the name of Jesus. Every enemy at work, we bind you, we arrest you in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord God, we give you the praise, we give you the glory. I decree, God, that this week we'll begin to see manifestation of greatness in our lives in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We give you the praise. Hallelujah. Come on, give him a clap offering one more time. Hallelujah.